What's up, everyone? It's Substation here today. Welcome back to another video. And today we are going to be playing a game called Forgotten. This is a recently new visual novel game that just came out only just a few days ago. And it is currently a demo. So I am playing another demo game, of course, because demos are pretty fun. That's when you get to know the game and stuff like that. So the reason why I wanted to play it is because I'm bored and I just thought, hey, why not try this game right there since I've actually saw this on itch.io. And that's what I basically did. Just found this and kaboom, did it. So without further ado, let's see what Forgotten has to start for us for today. 3, 2, 1, let's get going. Uh-oh. Whoa. Static. Hey, you'll always be my friend, right? Can you promise? You'll never leave me? Who's saying that? I'm glad to hear that. I didn't say anything. This time, I won't let it happen again. I will not let you go. What? Who's talking to me? What do you mean? FGT. Wait. Oh! Hello! This is a tale of a girl named Lori. Oh, she's a hard-working child. Everyone loved her because of how diligent she was. And this was her first time working in the garden. Oh, okay, so we're playing as this girl right there. So her journey begins from now on. Oh, okay, then we're getting to know the character. And who was that? Wait, what was that red eyes? I saw that! Who's that? Who there? Oh, okay. That was weird. We're not going to mind that, I guess. Okay. Ugh. What's that noise? It's so loud. Oh, looks like our main character here has woken up. Oh, this is who we're playing as. The main character, Lori, I presume. Lori, our character. Okay, okay, good. I see. This isn't the time for you to just slack off. Come on, Lori. Let's go. Huh? Lori, who? How long have I been asleep? And where am I? You're in the garden. That's where we are. Oh! Jeez, okay. That scared me. I wasn't expecting that. Hey! Why is there a voice in my head? And who's Lori? You? Your name's Lori? Lori's vision is stranded in vibrant green. She begins to worry and question herself. It looks like she's able to sense something. She can hear it in her head. Even though there's no one around. Hey, wait a second. Aren't you Lori? How could you hear me? It's not supposed to be this way. Fourth wall break. He knows. He knows that something's wrong. Can you please stop talking and let me think for a moment? Where am I? And what is this place? But first, who are you?
You should be Lori, and I'm the narrator. This is the garden where you work. It's your first day here. Don't you remember?
This has never happened before. I only vaguely remember that someone was waiting for me. So, am I really Lori?
Well, your name says it all, so you are probably.
The narrator? Am I in a book or something?
I don't know. It should be like that. Should it not?
Oh, so wait, are we inside of a storybook or something? Is this how it is? Like, we're in the story of a book?
I think that's how it is, probably. But normally, I should be the one to set things up.
Forget it. Judging by your look, you must be Lori. But why can't you remember? Something isn't right.
Yeah, something's not right. We just don't know who the heck we are, and we're just questioning you. We're talking to you, the narrator of the story.
You find something... You find something reflective to look at yourself.
Oh, okay, look at myself.
Oh, okay, we're cute. So this is us. We're a post woman right there, the post girl. Nice, post office girl. Delivery girl, I think. That's how you call yourself, probably. So yes, she's adorable, like, look at her.
This... is me? Blue coat, red scarf, and this hat. So this is me. My eyes fall upon the worn-out mirror.
What does the symbol on my head means? I spent some time focusing on what I just said. Or saw. Oh, okay, so this is... Okay, so we're just looking at ourselves for the very first time right there. Oh, excuse me about my reading language that I keep messing up some words right there. Sorry for the interruption, but I think we should get out of here. I just have a bad feeling about this place. Oh, really? Fine. Then, what should we do next? Save! Great, there's more saving points right there. Oh, gosh. Well, I mean, we don't really know what we need to do, so I guess we'll do what he says, I think. Oh, really? Fine. Then, what should we do next? This place looks different from what I know. It's all a mess. Why don't you try looking around? Oh, okay. That's what I should do. But, can you stop talking? It's annoying as hell. Hey, come on now. He's a narrator, so you can't shut up a narrator as they're telling a story right there. That's ridiculous. But first of all, let's get out of here. You'd better get moving now. Just who do you think you are? My father? Oh my gosh. Alright, so let's see here. What should we go? Is this like a multi-place thing? Let's examine the paper and see. Okay then. Welcome to the Blissful Garden. 2020. Oh, hey, that was like 3 years ago when, you know, some things happened there. Welcome to the Blissful Garden. This place is a garden? Look, there is a date on
the poster. The year is 2020. But looking at its condition, it's definitely not the current year.
Oh, yes, it's a multi-answer thing, where you can pick some stuff and you can go back to it. Good, okay. Alright, check the bush. A small patch of flowers, but I can't feel its scent. Alright, that's done. Alright, twisted vines. The twisted vines make this place look very dirty. Someone should clean up this mess. Yeah, they should. Alright, we've done everything, so let's go to the next area and see what's happening. What's going on? Give me something! Give me something to do! I go deliver some stuff. Oh, God. Okay. That scared me. Look, there's a phone right there. Huh? What is that? The phone's ringing. Would you mind picking it up? Sure. If we never try, how could we know? Alright, let's answer the phone call. Hello, pizza delivery? I literally need three double pepperonis on the go, please. Oh, and also some hot wings to do that, please. Thank you. Hello?
Inferring the escort and limit C128. Is the child safe now? We will send you food for the next 3 days. During that time, keep your eyes on him. Protect him at all costs. All this for the great Buck Curry. You got that? Please contact us back once you've received our message.
Oh, wait, what was that all about? Child Protective Services or something? What was that?
It seems to be recorded. A child? The great Buck Curry? Who are they?
I don't know either, but now let's move on, Lori.
All right. C128, huh? I have no idea. Alright, okay, more exploration. Let's check.
Ew! Is this blood? Wait, that's blood? It looks like more like pixelated static splats to me. Like, what is that?
There's blood on the wall. What an unpleasant sight.
Wow, great reaction there. Like, I thought you'd be screaming to death for that. But, okay, be concerned, that's all there is. Examine the door. This must be the exit. We can come back once we're done exploring. But, I think we should get a closer look.
No, Lori, this is just a demo.
Oh, a fourth wall break! Oh my god, bloody fourth wall break, are you serious?
Wow, the narrator is aware of that, that's hilarious.
Huh? Demo? What are you talking about?
Just forget it. Let's continue exploring. Oh my god, the freaking thing is just bloody doing this.
Oh, jeez. Wait, hold on. Wait, we can still do this? Hold on. Take a closer look.
No, you see, the exit is just in front of us.
I'll get out of here. Freedom! Oh! Oh my god! What? It bloody crushed my thing! Huh? Fourth wall break, peepers. Fourth wall break. Yeah, fourth wall break, man. Huh? What is this? Told you it's error. You can't go there yet. Oh my god, wait. Does it respond to me, or did it crash? Bad end? Oh! That was literally the end? I just literally tried to go to the gate and then it just end? Oh my god, wow. That's funny. I love that ending. That's very funny. Okay, so we're back. I guess we'll continue exploring since we can't go there. Now let's examine the paper. Alright. The symbol. Just like the one on your hat. Oh, that's what it is? It's some sort of weird hat thing. A hand. You see, it looks like a hand, guys. What does this mean, really? Do not be afraid. We will rescue you right away. What does this mean? I don't know. Message? Foreshadowing something, I think? Alright, we're done with all this stuff here. Keep exploring. Hey, Lori. There seems to be a path over there. Go check it out. You can't just tell me what to do. Okay, I'll go. Alright. Who's over there? I have fists of justice. You will not get me. I will slap you to death. We've already checked everything here. Let's continue forward. Okay, further. I meant further. I can't speak. Alright. Who's there? Hello? Ooh, okay. I see some tubes right there. Ooh, there's a bed right there. A tube house? Weird. Interesting. Look, there's a huge case over there. Why don't we check it out? Okay. The cage looks sturdy as if something is locked inside. So our Lori here decided to take a closer look. Okay then, what's inside here? Huh? A branch? Oh, Lori, how could you be so clumsy? Who's there? What? A squealing sound came from within the cage. Sorry. The owner of an unknown voice shouted in panic. I decided to take a closer look, and I found... Who? Oh god! That scared me. Jeez, sound effects. Calm your nonsense down. Like, seriously, but... Oh, look at these eyes! Look at this smile! Oh my god, that is so bloody cute! I love this! I did not expect this to be so cute! A child? There's a boy in the cage. He looks panicked. Please be careful when you approach him. But he doesn't seem to be looking at us. He's blind. I have a strange feeling about this. We better watch out for him. Oh, he's blind! Oh, no, you made him blind. No, why did you have to make him so blind? Make him so adorable and blind, too. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, but he might know something about this place. Hey there, kid. What's your name? Did you even listen to what I just said earlier? Oh, my God. I think our character just doesn't even understand anything, does she? Like, seriously, she just shouted this boy right there as he's just already scared enough right now. Like, really.
Well, could you help me get out of here? My name is Henry. I'm 8 years old, and, oh, his name is Henry. Aw, Henry's such a nice name. Well, hello there, Henry. Nice to meet you. I'm Lori, who I believe I am a nutcha because I don't listen to what my narrator says, but yes, hello.
Oh my god, that smile! Why did you have to make him this cute when he smiles? Every cute character smiles is so bloody cute, I love it.
Would you like to be my friend? I love unicorns, fruits, and bedtime stories.
Aw, that's adorable. I love that he loves those topics. Such an innocent child. I must protect him.
Could you play with me? Being in this cage makes me feel so lonely.
I think you should be more careful, Lori. This could be the same kid from the message. I'm sure it's okay. He looks innocent and couldn't even see. What a poor boy. Yes, a poor boy indeed. Like, he needs to be loved. He must be loved.
Oh, this is his bedroom.
Oh, he's so small! Why is he so small? He's a shrimp. Why are you so shrimpy, boy? My gosh.
Miss? What's your name?
I'm Lori. But, well, I can't quite remember anything about myself. Sorry about that.
It's okay. Miss, nobody has ever been here for a long time already, except for those people who send me food every 3 days. Hey! Your voice is so pretty! You must be really kind. Unlike them, they're always so cruel to me! These adults are nasty!
Oh, no. Why do adults have to treat children like that? Like, come on, man. Like, we should all treat children like angels. Like, God's his little creations. Like, why must you be so rude to this poor baby? Besides, he's blind, so you should give him special care and stuff. Like, really. Alright, we can actually talk to him. Can I say something? Okay, so we'll ask him personal questions later, but for now, let's ask him why he's inside of the cage. Let's ask him that. But why are you locked in the cage there, Henry?
It's them! The Bakari! They put me in this cage! It's not what I want to stay here!
They kidnapped children? Sounds more like a villain than a hero at this point.
When they brought me here, I overheard them talking.
Oh my god, look at his eyes. Look at his face. He looks derpied. So cute. Excuse me.
They said I was the perfect test subject for Lord Noin.
Wait, Noin? 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 Is that how you spell his name? Noin? Test subject? Knowing him? Why does this name sound familiar? Oh, she knows the name? Noin? Non? Noin? Nol? Nolin? I can't spell the name, I'm sorry. Nolan? 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 Is that- Okay, Nolan. I think that's how you spell this name right there. Okay. Who are the Bakari? What's going on? Who are the Bakari? And what's going on with the world right now?
You don't know the great Bakari? They're quite well known. The hero of mankind. The bright future of our planet.
Well, as you said earlier, they bloody kidnapped you and are using you as a test subject, so I wouldn't call them as heroes, really.
That sort of thing. Well, that's what the people say, but I don't really like them. Because my uncle said that they contact brutal experiments on humans. The Bakari has a bad side as well.
Saviors of the Stars? Cool name. Are the Bakari aliens or something?
I think so. Their appearance look like humans in every way, but only when they are in a state of intense emotion. Their mouths can open very wide. My uncle told me so.
Oh, open wide like their jaws hinge out from their bloody skulls and like open wide like freaking like those freaking creatures from like, I don't know, any sort of monster movie or something. This might be a little silly, but may I ask, what are they saving humans from?
Where have you been all this time? They saved us from the zombies, but that was like 8 or 9 years ago.
Huh, really? What happened to your eyes?
Hey,
are you just asking him directly?
Huh? My eyes? Oh, I've always been like this. And that's why my parents left me in the quarantine zone.
They left you in there because you have blind eyes? Ugh, that's gotta be hard, really. I can't really imagine myself being blind. Being blind probably has to be one of the hardest things ever. Like, you can't even see anything. Like, all you can see is a bloody blurred image in your own eye sockets. Like, imagine yourself being blind. How hard would it be? Like, I don't think glasses would actually help you out with this condition. Like, I'm not sure what type of blindness that some people have. Like, there's, like, different types of blind. Like, especially, like, this, like... If your eyes are this grayish, bright grayish color, then that's pretty much like this permanent blindness. I mean, I don't really know a lot of this stuff here, but I can imagine that, yeah, being blind is not a good thing, really.
If I were with them, in a world like this, I would just be a burden.
He looks sad. Should I comfort him a bit?
Huh? It's not that bad. I still have my uncle.
Yeah, well, where is your uncle? I don't think I've seen him before, but where's your uncle?
He taught me many things, but I always get bullied by the other children here.
Oh, bullied. Oh, I really hate when that happens. Why must you be bullied? I told you we need to save this boy. He must not be bullied. God, special kids need to not be bullied. Like, seriously.
They made fun of me because I don't have parents, so I hugged them back. My uncle said that I should forgive people.
Oh, jeez. This poor child, he just wants peace and everything. Like, they made fun of him because he just doesn't have any family members. That's so sad.
But they pushed me off and said it was disgusting.
I feel so bad for you. Don't worry, Henry. I will give you a hug if it makes you feel better. Come here, boy. Give me a hug. Give the old Sour Wolf the hug, please.
One time, they stole my walking stick, and then it started to rain. It was hard for me to find the way back. When I got home, I caught a cold.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god. These bastards even dare to do this to a blind kid? Yeah, apparently a lot of people can do a lot of cruel things. I know we live in a bloody harsh and cruel world sometimes. Yes, it is hard to deal with people like that, but that's just how life is. Life is going to be about good and bad people, even living with a bunch of people that are just jerks. Like, really. It's a hard reality, but that's just how it is.
Even though I'm blind, I can still see a little.
A quarantine zone, you say? If I had to assume that the world would be in a dire situation. So, the people will survive built quarantine zones for all survivors to live in. But it was just an assumption, though. Who knows what has this kid been through. Alright, so I think we have asked him everything, so let's end the conversation, really.
Now, could you please help me get out of this cage? I will give you tasty snacks and we'll hug you.
Oh, just freaking help them, like, seriously. A young boy with an enthusiastic look is making pleading eyes. But how am I supposed to get you out of here, Henry? Oh. So, I have to find a key card to unlock this thing, right? Yeah, well, what's the key card?
Yep, you could use to just scan your key card and then, whoosh, the door will be open.
Okay, so, oh man, why would I leave him there? I want to help him, like, what kind of cruel thing is that? Like, I want to help this boy. Okay, fine.
Really?
Yes, help him, please. Just when I think about it, the state of this place and this kid who was locked in the cage all alone. However, this cage looks new. Seems like it's specially made to lock him inside. What is their intention? Wait, no. How does this kid do to get himself locked up? And this mysterious voice that only I can hear? What is it? Where does it come from? Or perhaps I might have lost my mind. How do I make it stop? I don't know. Like, what do you mean? What are you talking about? You just realizing some stuff? Yeah, I did see that the cage is a little bit new, but why is that? If this place is deserted or something?
Miss? Miss? Can you hear me?
Huh?
You were so quiet. Is there something wrong?
I'm sorry. Yes, just open the gate. But where can I find the key card? Maybe I should start from... Oh! Why? My head! It hurts! Ah! I can't take it anymore! Suddenly, my body fell to the ground. Then my consciousness gradually faded away. Wait, what? Excuse me, what happened? What the hell? Excuse me? What just happened? Well, well. Look how hard you try. Wait. Oh my god! Hello! Hey! Who are you? Hello there! Wait, who are you? Okay, so I just faded out and then... I see this dude. Like, oh my god. Hello, sir. How you doing? But seeing you trying this hard makes you look even cuter. Oh my, wait, is he flirting? He's flirting with me! Why are you flirting with me, sir? Like, what?
Your Highness, we have captured and imprisoned all the traitors.
Good. Good.
Oh, okay. Then, oh, yes. Oh, my God. Look at his eyes. Oh! It's Noel! Nolan! Oh, he's Nolan? That's him? Oh my gosh, okay then, well, what's up, look at his eyes! They look like crown symbols, like, do you see that?
These people here must be very important to you, huh? Laurie, I would love to see your face once you have recovered your memory. I will let you have some fun for a while. Just like how we used to play hide-and-seek together.
Wait, we know him? What?
But this time, I am the Seeker.
Wait. Oh my God! Oh my God, that tongue! What in the world? How long is this tongue? Jesus! That is a big A-word tongue right there. Like, oh my gosh.
Oh, Laurie. My lovely Laurie, if I have you, I would never let you go again.
Oh my God, he's a bloody freaking yandere. Oh no, he's a monstrous yandere. He's trying to get me. Wait, why do you have that tongue, sir? Why? Sir, please don't lick me. Stop. Oh, we got the true ending. Oh, okay. That's it, peepers. Okay, I was not expecting this to actually end so soon, but that's what we get for playing a demo. Thank you for playing. Yay! I did it, I guess. So yes, demo end. Yes, thank you, we already know that. So that was us playing Forgotten, and I have to say, this is a pretty interesting game right there. I really like the art style, and I really like the story so far of how it does the fourth wall breaking, and like, this is all based on a book in some sorts. It's a really nicely done put together visual novel game that I didn't really think it was going to be. Like how the effects are, and well, there's some animation particles, and they're just really stunning. It's just lovely to look at. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. This has been pretty fun. Thanks so much for watching, and make sure you go subscribe to my channel and give me a lot of likes, subscribe, or anything else like me. And hopefully you're looking forward for new videos in the future. So, I'm ready to go now, and bye guys! Yay, boy!